Anyone going to visit family and friends down there? ¿Alguien va a visitar familia allá para las Navidades? ¿Quién va? All right, nice. How's your Spanish, guys? Brushed up on the Spanish? Everyone say, Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
All right, good job. Can you say cerveza?
Cerveza.
Se sube a la cabeza.
Cerveza.
All right, guys, we're going to point out safety features for a Boeing 737-700. Follow along with your safety information card in that seat back pocket. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle. To release the up on that same buckle, pull on the loose strap to tighten. And wear your seatbelt right side across your hips. Make sure you're wearing it all times while seated. We do have 6 emergency exits, 2 forward doors, 2 over the window seats, and 2 in the back as well. Signs overhead, lights on the forward lead you to all of our exits. In the case of an emergency evacuation, you have to follow your flight attendant commands and leave everything behind. If it's a water evacuation, you do all have a yellow life vest underneath your seat. Remove your vest only until to do so. Take it off, hoist it over your head. Wrap the black strap around your waist. Buckle in the front and pull to tighten. Once outside and only outside, pull down on that red tab there in the front to inflate automatically or blow into the red tube at your shoulders. It also has a water-activated beacon on the top left corner there. We're going to come by to make sure seatbelts are fastened, seatbacks and tray tables are upright and locked. So once again, make sure seatbelts are fastened, seatbacks and tray tables are upright and locked. And again, all those bags on the floor, on your lap, between your feet, on and on, they gotta go all the way forward, guys, leaving the area around your feet and your neighbor's feet completely clear. Smoking, including electronic cigarettes, are not allowed. That includes the restroom. Federal law prohibits you from tampering or disabling the smoke detectors in the restroom, and federal law does require that all passengers comply with the lighted passenger information signs, the posted placards, and crew member instructions, all including but not limited to seatbelt sign, smoking, the federal mask mandate, and alcohol. If you brought your own alcohol on board, that is great, good for you. However, you may not open it, you may not consume it on board the aircraft. Just gotta wait to get to your final destination so that you can open up your own alcohol that you brought on board. And lastly here, if needed, 4 yellow oxygen masks will drop down from these compartments overhead immediately. Pull down on that yellow mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Remove your facial covering, the one you brought from home. Use ours so that it covers your nose, your mouth, and secure with the bands on the side. And although oxygen would be flowing, that plastic bag may not inflate. If you're traveling with a child or someone who needs your help today, your mask is first. And then you can assist others. Thank you so much, guys. This is the fun part. You get to sit back, relax. And as our first officer said, she said it's 1 hour, 24 minutes, wheels up to wheels down. So we're gonna dim the lights. The lights overhead are gonna go down. If you need a working light, that is right above your seat. Good afternoon and welcome aboard.
Here's first, the children second. Here's first, the child second. Here's first, the child second.
Lo único que me interesa es que está cerca de la casa. Pero de ahí en adelante parece que está en el camión. ¿Sí? Para empezar lo que no me late es que te imaginas son las 5. Tienes que apresurarte. Gracias.
and gentlemen, we have been finally cleared for departure. Here we go.
Thank you.
open seat. If you'd like, you can take out your laptops now or recline the seat backs. However, as you can tell, it's still bumpy here in the climb up. So please observe the seatbelt sign until our captain turns off the seatbelt sign for you all. When she does turn off the seatbelt sign, be advised there is one restroom in the front and one on the back. Due to heightened security measures, there is no forming a line or congregating or waiting anywhere near this front part of the aircraft. If you happen to see that there's a red X on the ceiling above row 1, that's just your indication that the front restroom is occupied. If that is the case, you just have to wait at your seat or wait in the back for the restroom back there. Because there is no forming a line again or waiting or hanging out anywhere near the front part of the aircraft. Guys, thank you so much for your patience. Now you just get to sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride.